गुरुद्वारा श्री हजूर साहिब नेस्टेड इन नंदेड इन महाराष्ट्र. गुरुद्वारा श्री हजूर साहिब इज लोकेटेड एट द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर गोदावरी. इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज तखत सचखंड श्री हजूर अपचल नगर साहिब. तखत और सीट ऑफ अथॉरिटी इज द हाइएस्ट सीट ऑफ टेम्पोरल अथॉरिटी इन सिखिज्म. अर्लियर इट यूज टू बी अ कोर्ट वेयर मिलिट्री डिसीजंस वर टेकन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ गुरु ग्रंथ. वन ऑफ द फाइव तखत्स श्री हजूर साहिब इन मराठवाड़ा रीजन इज अबंडेंटली फॉलोड बाय पीपल फ्रॉम डाइवर्स बैकग्राउंड्स. हिस्टोरिकल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द गुरुद्वारा. The 10th Sikh Guru, Guru Gobind Singh, after being assassinated by Jamshed Khan, took his last breath and ascended to heaven accompanied by his horse Dilbagh at Nanded. The Gurudwara is built at the same place where Guru Gobind Singh uttered his last words and proclaimed that all Sikhs must follow one eternal Guru, that is Guru Granth Sahib. He chose Guru Granth Sahib as an official successor because he realized that human beings are perishable but ideas are eternal. The Gurudwara was commissioned by Maharaja Ranjit Singh and Diwan of Hyderabad, Chandu Lal. Although Guru Gobind Singh ordered not to make any memorial for him, but Maharaja Ranjit Singh went against the orders and constructed the temple within a span of 5 years. Architecture. The serene ambience of the Gurudwara is articulated by its interiors. The walls of inner sacred vault, also called Angithi Sahib, have been plated with gold. The interiors also resemble to the Golden Temple Amritsar with intricate Tarkari work over ceilings and walls. The four-story building is supported by four-roomed basement and domes at the corner of first story. Nanded, a blessed city. It is believed that Guru Gobind Singh had particularly chosen Nanded to unite with Almighty because in Satyuga, he did tapasya at this place. Hence, he paid gold coins to Bahadur Shah in presence of some Maulvis for the land. The descendants of those Maulvis are treated till date with basic amenities during festivals. Unconventional tradition. The traditions of this Gurudwara are different from other Gurudwaras. All archaic customs are followed by the shrine, which resembles Hindu traditions, just like applying sandalwood tilak on the heads of priests and believers. The two crucial sacred places inside the Gurudwara, one of them inhabits the incredible objects and weapons, while the other room is where all functions are carried out. The place with antiques and weapons is only feasible to a designated priest or Muniji and is called Angithi Sahib. The Gurudwara premise also has a horse which is believed to be a descendant of Dilbagh, the horse which was the favorite horse of Guru Gobind Singh. The amalgamation of traditions has captivated a large number of non-Sikh followers as well. Scores of people around the globe come every day to witness this blend of cultures and traditions.